I'll take you to get something to eat, and then we'll call and get help for you.
Are your parents here?
They're at work over in that building.
Do you know their phone number?
No.
No? Okay. You said you're hungry? I think there's a burger place over there. Do you want to go get some, and then I can walk by and we can get your parents?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Come on.
Excuse me. I'm really hungry.
Where's your mom?
My mom is working inside that building.
Oh, okay. Do you have her phone number?
No.
No? How long has it been since you've eaten?
A whole day.
A whole day? Okay. Why don't you go ahead and have a seat, and we'll call security and get you some food, okay?
Okay.
Okay, sounds good.
Excuse me, I'm really hungry.
Where are your parents?
They're inside that building right there.
Are they working?
Yes.
And they just left you here? Here, come take a seat. How old are you?
7.
Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna call security and we're gonna see if we can get you some food and find your parents, hopefully, because they shouldn't just leave you here like that. That's not nice. Okay, I'm gonna make some calls, all right? We'll find you some food, don't worry.
Okay. Hi, I'm really hungry.
Hi, sweetheart. What's your name?
Alessandra.
Where are your parents?
Inside that building. They're working. They left me here.
Oh, no. Come sit right here with me. What kind of food do you like to eat?
Burger.
You like burgers? I'll take you to get something to eat, and then we'll call and get help for you.
Okay.
How does that sound? You
Good.
Are so cute.
Thank you.
Let's get you something to eat. We can eat together. I love burgers too. Hold my hand.
Let's go.
I mean, she was hungry, and I mean, she's cute. That definitely helped her case. But yeah, I mean, it's scary having a little kid around at just a park with no adult around. I just was concerned, and I wanted to make sure she was safe and that she was taken care of.
I have a niece that is 6 years old, and if she was hungry, oh, it would break my heart. So I think it's important just to be kind to people in general, children, adults, people from all walks of life. It's just important to be kind and help.